Hi, my name's Glenn. I would like to show you an early concept video for Chrome OS. When you log into any Chrome OS device, you resume your previous session. Here you can see the tabs I had open earlier today. To the left, you can see application tabs. These behave like regular browser tabs, but take up less space and can be pinned for easy access. In the same way that I swap to my spreadsheets tab, I can access my mail. Within these application tabs, most things behave the same way as they do in Chrome today. Other applications can be accessed from the Chrome menu. Some of these will open in application tabs, and others will open in small overlays that we call panels. These allow you to use small applications and chat with friends without leaving the page you are viewing. These panels are collapsible and float above your regular content. If I swap tabs, or even create a new window, these panels stay readily accessible, allowing me to look things up while I chat with friends. Basic file handling is also provided in Chrome OS through the panels system. For example, if I want to access a photo on my camera, I can just plug it in and browse to the file I need. To navigate between open windows, you may use shortcuts and mouse gestures, or you can zoom out into overview mode. Chrome OS also supports the concept of sidebars. If you don't want your panels to overlap your content, you may easily drag and dock them to either side of the screen. Looks like our notification system is telling me it's time for me to go. We look forward to revealing more about Chrome OS in the coming months. Thanks for watching!